fuck the police. It wasn't all bad. We got some good shit. Black people got some shit out of them protests. We got some good shit. What we get? We got Aunt Jemima fired. I'll take it, whatever. I don't know how high that was on the docket, but sure. It's about time, I guess. Some liberated pancakes. What else we get? We got Juneteenth. Oh, yeah. That fucking holiday we didn't definitely just find out about 2 years ago. You know, Juneteenth, the thing we definitely didn't just see one TikTok video about, and now we want it. We need a new fucking negotiator, black people. This shit is frustrating. It's like watching the Knicks in the offseason. It's like, Juneteenth, who wanted that shit? I thought we was getting Durant. Where the fuck is Kyrie? And I like Juneteenth. It's just, you know, it's just not as fun now that white people get to celebrate it too. It's your fault. You shouldn't get the day off. It's like celebrating the day you stop hitting your wife.